So, Mr. Nicola, you've been here for 14 years. What do you love most about this role?
I like just working with people. And you know, often my husband says, oh, you know, you work with overweight people, don't you just tell them to eat less? And I go, oh, seriously, if it was that easy, you know, I wouldn't have a job. It's really trying to understand a person and understand what their cues are and helping them work with their strategies. And as I said to you, it may be just a change of 10% of how they're doing something. And it's so nice when someone comes in and goes, you know what you said to me last week? It really works. Mm-hmm. It might be, you know, a gentleman said to me the other day, one of the other dietitians, Simone, said, why don't you try eating off a smaller plate for your portion sizes? And he said to me, I just hoo-ha'd that, you know, that comment.
Right.
And he said, I actually did it and it actually works. You know, so being part of that process and seeing people, you know, I've had guys come in and say to me that their kids can now put their hands around them when they hug them.
Wow.
You know, to me that's really powerful.
Yeah. It would be, because that's sort of something he would have hidden away to himself.
Absolutely. Yeah. You know, that they now take photos of themselves. Mm. You know, that people can walk upstairs without huffing and puffing. Mm. You know, to me they're really important things. You know, it's not about getting into the string bikini or anything like that. It's those really tangible things that perhaps they haven't been able to do. And as I always say to people, you don't want your health, your weight to define what you can and can't do. Mm. Yeah, the number of clients who I now have who go on walking holidays just because they can now, whereas in the past they couldn't. So it's being part of that process.
Yes.
Yeah.